And we are underway. Logan Couture with the puck. A chance for Mikey Acemont on the first shot of the game. Martin Jones stopping Acemont.
Didn't get the puck deep. Didn't have that slash skating. Didn't have the middle drive to the net. Create some space off the rush and build off the drive.
A shot off the wing by the Kraken. That one wide off the stick of Jared McCann. 26 goals he leads.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's you're going up against them. I dare you to name who their top line is. Game in, game out.
They have 13 games this year where five different players have scored in the game. We'll bump it ahead for Erik Karlsson. He'll pull up against Wennberg. Now deliver a pass that's intercepted in neutral ice. Jaden Schwartz tees it up. And Reimer with the save.
Yeah, by the way, I've got more than a few texts on that right away.
There's Čechek. He'll bust over the line. Let's it go, and Jones with the save. He works from up top, the shot from the wing. That's Elli Tolvanen, who they picked up on waivers from Nashville, and he's been hot. He's on their top power play. There's the wrister by McCann.
A minute and 10 seconds remaining. Just the wrister, always a good play to shoot the puck. I like how James collapsed on Wennberg. Take away any rebound opportunity.
Schultz shot blocked. Bonino shorthanded for Nico Sturm, and it's cleared away by Matt Beniers. That'll go all the way back to Jones. He'll leave it there. Borgen trying to steer it up and out. Held in by Couture. He'll pump one to the net, and that deflects up high onto the mask of Martin Jones. Done. Back through for the leading goal scorer for Seattle. 26 goals on the year for McCann, who led them last year as well. Former Florida Panther, and there's a save by Reimer off. Daniel Sprong, and Reimer down has this as Sprong was trying to put it in on the second chance. That's still the most goals the Sharks have given up this year.
Had a great talk with Dave Hakstol this summer. And poke a stick right off the bat. He was talking about the step that they needed to take and how they needed to get there.
Now Everly, tracked by Vlasic. Down goes Everly. Down goes Vlasic. Up with the puck is Couture. Out of the box is Gregor. He shoots and hits the post.
Oh, that guy can't buy any luck.
So close to the leading goal. Yanni Gord back the other way. I'm just shaking my head here for Noah Gregor. How many times is that going to happen before they start going in? Here's a shot saved by Reimer. Barabanov tried to go net front. He had Bonino, but it was behind him. Here's Ryan Donato having himself another nice year. Saved by Reimer. He dropped it. It's available behind the net, but taken back by the Sharks. Now the bank. He gets worked by Beniers. And Everly comes up with it for the Kraken. Matty Beniers back for Jordan Everly. Saved by Reimer and no rebound. He's 20 years of age. There's a one-timer that is knocked away by Reimer from Tolvanen.
It's an interference. It looked like they're not going to get called.
He'll lay it in deep into the Seattle zone. Sharks win it back. Mikey Acemont. Harrington back for Acemont. He'll let go with it just wide. Rebound Couture. And Jones got across. Dropped his goal stick.
Only six shots for the San Jose Sharks so far in this game. Almost halfway through it. That one goes wide. But here's the second opportunity. That almost banks in off of really smart play by Logan Couture. Knocks it out of the air. Portiun hits the ice. And Martin Jones scrambled.
It's supposed to be fun, even at the professional level. You always say it. You play hockey, you don't work hockey, and this is supposed to be a fun experience. Is it always? Hasn't been enough this year as Everly tried to cut in. Gord as LeBanc was taken down. Bjorkstrand back the other way. Centering feed, Gord and Reimer with his best save of the afternoon off Yanni Gord. And she always has tissues. They've had two great runs this year, Drew. Back in November, they went 10-1-1. Unbelievable. And then in January, with that seven-game road sweep, they went 11-3-1. Sharks score off the faceoff, and it's 1-0. 1-0 Sharks.
So it's by the Shark. I mean, it's by the Kraken. The Kraken score on themselves here.
And now Veneers skating it back out. And now they've added that shot. So indeed it is a shot on goals. It's saved by Reimer here. He's got Lindblom. Oscar will send it in. That's it for the power play. Schwartz out of the box. Both of these teams 0-for-2 on the man advantage today. Vlasic could keep it. Then gets a stick to it. And now a block by Svechnikov. Rebound score! Evgeny Svechnikov! His seventh of the year! It's 2-0!
The work at the blue line, right? The hustle at the blue line and making sure the puck stays in and then having the right position away from the puck. Evgeny Svechnikov in that perfect third man position, and then he just shoots quick and then follows. How many times do we talk about shoot and follow? David Quinn has it up on his whiteboard. P-O-P, pass off pads.
He'll drive this one in for Seattle. Carlson from Vlasic, and now Svechnikov again. He was a great scorer in junior. Gregor scores! Karma, baby! Noah Gregor hit the post in the first, not that time, and it's 3-0.
Again, how does it happen? Entry into the zone. That's the key. Get to the net, into the zone. That pushes back the Kraken D. That opens up the lane for Noah Gregor. Again, it's three guys working together. Noah followed the play up beautifully on the entry.
Sharks leading the Kraken 3-0. Up in British Columbia, the Barracuda playing today against Abbotsford. They're leading that game 4-0. The Barracuda are in the first period.
Letting him play down there, letting him ripen on the vine, become a good pro. And eventually we'll see him up here in teal.
Here's Carlson. Across for Asamon, and Martin Jones with a huge save here early in the third to keep his team in it.
Excellent effort by Erik Karlsson. Checked by Jordan Everly. Still protects the puck. A no-looker. You think it's a no-looker.
Here's Everly, 2-on-1 with McCann. McCann got a piece, and Reimer made the save.
What a pass by Everly, and a huge save. Well, he didn't. He's with the man. He sees it, and then he goes down to make the block. And what a pass by Jordan Everly as McCann driving toward.
A slapper from Megna, and James Reimer shuts the door again. Nice little first move, and then he just leaves it on the boards for Barabanov against Will Borgen. Asamon turns, reaches back. Asamon still staying with it to Couture, just wide. Asamon for Barabanov. That'll get through to Carlson at the line. He's got Couture. Logan, they score! Mikey Asamon, 4-0. There's your tacos.
Staying with it. Mikey Asamon and the Sharks stay with it. But this is a nice play by Erik Karlsson. Look how Logan Couture releases to be the outlet valve for Erik Karlsson because the passing lane was taken away. And Mikey Asamon establishes body position. Mikey's going to work to the middle. He's got the inside position.
And this one is over. The Sharks have their first home win in the Pacific. And James Reimer.